smile at the concessions of people I did not know. The coldness in their voices, the dead stares in their eyes was maddening. Where were these miserable leeches while she was laid on her deathbed as this wretched cancer ate her alive? But I must fight this anger and weep, for my heart is gone and laid to rest beneath the earth. To my near where they had been standing. I had noticed the crimson color in the snow. My God, were they wounded? I picked up pace and ran towards where the figure had stood before. I froze in my tracks when I laid eyes upon it.